When I was a little bit of baby, my mama used to rock me in the cradle. And then move cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana. And then move cotton fields back home. When them cotton bolls get rotten, we don't pick very much cotton. And then move cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana. And then move cotton fields back home. When I was just 16, I went on down to New Orleans and I moved cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, and then moved cotton fields back home. And them cotton folks get rotten, we don't pick very much cotton, and then moved cotton fields back home. Yeah, we're down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, and then whoa, cotton fields back home. All right. We don't make very much money in them old cotton fields back home. Down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, and them old cotton fields back home. Well, them cotton bolls get rotten, we don't pick very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. Yeah, well, down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, and them old cotton fields back home. When them cotton bolls get rotten, we don't pick very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. Yeah, well, down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, and them old cotton fields back home. When them cotton bolls get rotten, we don't pick very much cotton in them old cotton fields back home. Yeah, we're down.